that we take pains to protect weapons while we expose children, the future of the race. To peril is impermissible. To ignore this absurdity will spell defeat for humanity. We must not live to destroy. We have the spiritual power to create peace and happiness.